It's funny, isn't it? I started stream off and I was like picking the wrong game instead of Subnautica. Guess what we're doing? We're actually going into Teardown. Oh my god, could you believe it? That's right. And we'll get to Kingdom Hearts as well. I'll see how long I can stream. But yes, I still have energy in me to do this. So it was a lie. No, it wasn't a lie. It was additional cream. Please, GTA 4. GTA 4 is coming, but you have to understand, when the SSD died, my save files were on like the C drive, which means that I'm gonna have to like replicate the exact same save from like online save. So that sucks. So yeah, rip files. It's not that big deal. I know where I was in the game anyway, and it's not like the game is completely unique at up until that point, So. Not a big deal. Anyway, we're gonna play some Teardown. Here we go. Uh-oh. I got an unwanted file on my computer. Steam! Anyway, we're back to Teardown. Let's play some more. Gabe Newell News. Gabe News. Breaking News. Television. Lee Chemical's famous tower torn down by unknown trespassers. This shameful deed happened right before this 75th anniversary of the tour. Remogging around in the rubble, Lawrence Lier expressed grief and anger. This half-wit Neanderthal don't know what's coming for them, attacking the heart and soul of my company, of my family. He fumes, visibly upset. Well, that escalated quickly. They turned the gas back on. Coffee never tasted better. I was skeptical about working with Mr. Who in the first place, but it does pay well.
So does the new client, Lee Chemicals. Did they contact you directly? By the way, I heard on the news that there's a madman on the loose around here. Hope you remember to lock the door and stay safe, Bob.
Gordon really took this one too far. You probably heard it on the news, but he hit my tower, the Lee Tower. My poor grandfather is probably turning in his grave right now. It'll cost me a fortune to rebuild that. I need to get back at Gordon. But he's so loaded with money that whatever I do, he can just pay someone to fix it. The only way we can get to him is to strike where his fat wallet can't protect him, his butthole. Some of these paintings would also make a nice contribution to the restoration fund for my new tower. All right. Do that one right now, man. Fine arts, huh? Steal at least four paintings from Gordon's art collection. Seems easy enough. Alright, guys, we're gonna break into the place and we're gonna steal all the monkey NFTs. All right, well, let's see here. Steal these four paintings. Wired alarm boxes. Breaking an alarm box or wire triggers the alarm. Right. Well, let's see. Here's one. It's breaking an alarm box or wire triggers the alarm. Okay. All right. Right. Number one. We gotta get that one. We gotta get that one, man. Oh, let's just drive, man. Okay, okay. I gotta say, I love how the blur of this game looks. It's gonna sound weird, and I'm not sure if this is gonna translate properly, but this game looks like a screenshot for a game. It's like a screenshot in motion. Like, it just looks so good. I just like the blur, blur amazing, All right, here we go, and it's down here. All right, so let's just do this.
Damn. Come on, come on now.
E3 trailer vibes. Shit. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. You mean depth of field? Yeah, but I don't know the technicals, man. Oh, Jesus. All right. Right. So all these things have an alarm to them, which means that I'm gonna have to plan this, kind of like the last thing. Shit. No, it's better. Right. At least four. So, doot. Jesus Christ. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How the fuck am I gonna plan this? Okay, well let's go over there and look at the other ones first too. Just believe in yourself, okay. Happy. Screenshots of the painting so I won't set the alarm off. Wear earplugs for the alarm. Boo, boo, boo. I don't like how the paint here becomes like a pixel, yeah. It just like looks weird, and I like it. This mission is hell, really. Well, I'm sure it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Wait, hang on. Slow down there, Chief. Oh, I thought it was a fucking computer screen. I'm like, dude. What a Chad. Yeah, I'm gonna be shitting and watching a stream on a monitor, you know? I'm not gonna use my phone. You know?
Yeah. Look at me take a shit.
Beep boop. Okay. Oh my god, a sauna. Is it working though? Well, is it working? Sort of, I mean. There we go. Yeah, if we can get some wood in this. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, so we just gotta close this down and let's sauna it up, man. It works! It works, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this. Sit down and just, you know, enjoy. Hang on. I had an accident. Nope. Try that again. I was the firewood in the end. Alright.
Yeah, you know it. Instead of cement, it says cement.
Okay, comedy. No. Remove that, please. Whatever. Let's see here. So, we're looking at this and that. So, we actually gotta go back here. Did that again. I did it again. All right. Ooh, we get to use the elevator again, man. Excellent. Bim boom. Is this one of the paintings? No. Let's see. Gradient 3 by
Kerstin Stråbäck.
My god. I wonder how, like, non-Swedish streamers pronounce this.
Kerstin Stråbäck.
Is GoldenEye now? Huh?
Kerstin.
Oh, yo, we can play some pool. Wait, wait, I can move the table?
Oh, what the fuck?! Hulk moment.
Jesus Christ, man. Yeah, sorry, my pool table fell through the goddamn fucking floor.
Holy fuck, that's a... Dude, that... No,
that is good construction, huh? Okay, anyway. So here's one. Here we go. Alright, that's one. This is this. Stripes. Okay, let's see what this one looks like. So apartment, this is house, is screams of... We're a company, and we just like exist, but we don't really make anything. We just like make money. So those buildings you see all your life, like what do you actually... that's funny I bring that up. When I was growing up, there was a place near a shop, and it always looked so futuristic. Even when I was growing up in like the 90s, it looked like some sort of like XCOM building, right? And you know, for years I was like, for 20 years I was looking at the building like, what the fuck do you guys do here? And I got my answer. I walked in, I asked, you know what they make? No joke, lasers. I asked the woman behind the counter, what do you do? Oh, lasers. I'm like, oh. I'm just kidding, it was a flashlight factory. Alright, let's see here. I've gone too far, it's gotta be there. Oh yeah, I gotta go up here, huh? Dude, this is pissing me off. I wanna smash these fucking boosh. Witness destruction. That was almost funny. Okay. Alright.
Yeah.
Elevator goes up. Alright, so there's one. And then we go there. Okay. Wait, I have an idea. And then I'm gonna just jump through here, get the second thing. No. Actually, I have a much smarter idea. We're just gonna keep running here, get in here, steal the other guy. Right? And the other guy is right there, okay? So technically, I could also go here. Like, if I go on the catwalk here... I'm gonna be careful so I don't fuck up where the painting is. Okay. Well.
No, not the popcorn!
Okay, so I'm gonna be getting that, jumping onto the catwalk. And then I will do this, get the car! Actually, that might not be a great idea. Well, we'll see. Okay, and the car, I will drive like a maniac. And then I will get... Hey, what's this? Well, how in the... Jeez, that's gonna be crazy. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Let's see that thing first. I want to get all of these six paintings because, you know, getting them all is so much fun, you know.
Okay. I need some sort of vehicle to do this. And this, of course, activates immediately. So, I need a car to do this. Okay, car is fine. And the place we should be getting at is this. Here's what I propose, okay? Here's what I propose, ladies and gentlemen. We plank our way up there. Okay. I mean, why not? Is that possible? Plank these nuts. Hang on. Fuck yeah. No. Wait. I have a way better fucking idea. This is gonna be ingenious. In fact, it's gonna redefine logic as we know it. Okay? And you might say, oh, Joey, always shit fuck ideas. Well, let's just say that Joey has upgraded his brain because you're about to see the power of thinking things through.
Scientists fucking hate him.
You see what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah. I will be using the arm of the gravy truck to you know, reach me up there. And that way I can just do this and I'll jump on the actual thing. Here it is. Watch him break it before arriving. Okay. Construction workers love him. Okay, what is the closest way to get in here? I can drive up here. 10,000 IQ, yeah, you bet. Guys, what should I have for lunch? I haven't figured this out yet. What's the smartest meal that I can, you know, empower my brain with? Peanuts. Spaghetti. I might actually make some spaghetti. I'll tell you a funny fucking thing, by the way. Me and my dad, again, my dad has been borrowed my PlayStation 4, and we play a lot of this NHL game, right? And out of curiosity, I was playing on the hardest difficulty, like as a joke. And I got so like, oh my god, this is impossible, man. And my dad kept like saying how bad I was at it, and I lost it. I was like, dude, you're just like my fucking stream. Like, man, you're sucking. Man, you're sucking. Stop sucking so much. I'm like, stop! Ah, man. All right, let's see here. This should work, I believe. Okay, we just put you here. Okay, let me just gonna plank this so I can reach properly. A little awkward, but why not? Okay.
It is so theoretical, it's not so good. Oh shit. Get that. Boom, boom, bang. Go here. Jump on that. Get that. Okay. Then we'll be go like this and then jump and like get through. Boom, boom, boom. Get in the car, which is there. Okay, imagine having to do all this again if you fail. I don't think I will. I don't think I will. I don't think I will. Okay, here's the cement. Oh my god, we got a bunch of that shit. Can I get a faster car, perhaps? Because I feel that's just gonna be slow. Okay, that's the getaway vehicle. Yeah, you can get... Let's save, by the way. Let's get one from the garage instead. Because I want to go... You know. Here we go. Whoosh, number one. Well, they changed this. I guess we'll have to go here instead. Joel, how hot should I make my noodles? Make it so that just getting the evaporated water that just goes up in the air, it's like you're smelling mustard gas, you know, like that kind of hot. Like just a whiff of it, instantly skeletonized, you know. Go for it. Oh, come on. Oh shit, I thought I activated the alarm. Well, hang on now. Couldn't I just use like a... Well, none of these are race cars. So which one is actually like a race car? First of all, we need to examine what this is. No, don't do that. Open the door. Like a human? Here we go. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. God damn you! God damn you! Give it a little push, please. Okay, this is good. Okay, so now we'd have to... We'd probably... You just open the garage door? Oh. Okay, so let's see here. Boom, 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 boom. Car. Alright. Get this first, get that second. And then this, and then you would have to get the fuck back here. But I think I can just drive all the way. I think... I have this. First of all, we actually need to see... Okay, that's that fucking thing, okay. I'm gonna be lazy and do this. Fuck the door. Just immediately go near it and steal it and then go, you know. Okay, I think I might be able to do this. Just keep going here, and then we just like drive. Okay, we just go up here, run the fuck, and then there's a thing right there. And then we actually, it's shorter to do this. Yeah, I just get it. Okay, yeah. Okay, and then let's get that and the last thing, actually. This would be the last painting I get.
I'm gonna steal it from there. Okay, and theoretically I'd have to drive like this. Keep driving real good, don't... not in the water. Okay, and then just keep going. Oh my god, these turns. I just know I'm gonna... Okay. I think I have it. I think I have it. Save the broken car. It's fine. Okay, now it just comes down to doing a real good job. Okay. Okay. Well, here we go, guys. Can I pull it off? It's gonna be 60 seconds, probably. So... here we go. And a one, two, shoe nice. Good start. Fuck! No, 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 okay. Load that shit. Damn it. Okay, I lost time anyway at the start here, because this car sucks. Like that, yep. Motherfucker. I shouldn't have done the hole here, I should have done it here instead. What? It's like stuck in molasses or something. Stuck. Okay. Try that again. Dude, I'm not even sure if this car at the start is good. Okay. Am I losing time at the start here? I feel I am. I mean, I should have fucking opened up that wall instead. Fuck it, we're using the other one. Who cares? It's more sturdy this way. If I can have time, get the other one. Fuck, I don't have enough time. Holy shit. Are you serious? No way I can fucking pull it. What? Damn. Okay. Well, first of all, let's clean this up. I gotta optimize this route. Go here. Yeah, like, keep going, 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 going. First of all, this should be a better path right here. Okay, I don't have enough planks now, but whatever. Can I... oh shit, I don't think I can break through anymore. Maybe... pipe bomb? Pipe bomb? Jesus. This is fine. You know, I'll take it. Oh, fuck. Whatever. Just grab that, get through, you know. And then we go here. Boom, boom, bang.
You know, why even go through the fucking floor? Immediately get in the car.
You know, why do that?
We can steal it through the wall. Get this and just bloom, you know. Because that takes time. But theoretically, if we go here and we drive...
Well, you know what I think, guys? This should be really the last one. This one right here. I should be going like this. Getting this. First. Second. And then drive back, and then... Okay, let's... Fuck it, let's do that. This car is not feeling so good. Spray a path. You know, that's not a bad idea. Okay. Alright, well, let's hope this works. Alright, I'm gonna do a proposed path, and then we just hope for the fucking best. Alright, so we would need to, you know... We, of course, know this one already, so... You know, let's keep going. There we go, we go through here, get that, and then, you know... Jump off and get... Well, shit, I got... Uh-oh, I've done a mistake. Fuck, okay, we might have to do this after all. Well, no, not really. Yeah, this was a joke before, but it ain't now. Come on. Will that hole be large enough? It will be. That works. Okay. This car, nothing but shit, but... Okay, and then, I have the other car just in case. And here we go, and spray can, we just go like this. Get a new car? Yeah, I might have to. Maybe I can go through here. No, no, we'd have to go through here. We'd have to go through here, actually. Ah, fuck. That could actually save a bunch of time if I did it this way instead. If I drove here, and I... Boom, smashed through. Oh, shit. Alright. So be it. Swerve down, and hopefully that doesn't get stuck on the grass. Fuck it. Let's go this way. Right, keep going here. Swerve around, and then... Yep, just like that. Alright, and now we just head back. And hope for the best. Okay, I can figure out the rest. This is really stuck. Holy shit, it really is stuck. Come on! Really? Alright, so be it. So be it. What if I do this? Well, that ain't happening. Can I just maybe, like, move it like this? Oh, yes, I can. Yes, I can. Hell of a car! You know. Gotta wiggle it. Come on! My god. Come on. Come on, buddy. Yeah, that'll do it. Okay, cool. That's awesome. Careful, 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 careful. Careful now. Actually be a shortcut to... Well, no, it wouldn't, actually. Okay, so we have two cars here now. And we're gonna go fast as hell. Don't do this. Alright, now, pray I get this. Pipe bomb away for the car. Yes. Alright, here we go. And one, two... Whatever, doesn't matter. Okay. Shit. I lost so much time because of that shit. No! I used the wrong car anyway. Okay. Can I just blowtorch a better hole? Because that right there is not good. Oh, fuck. Okay. Blow it. You're gonna blow it. Blow that hole. What if we just... Well, no, it's gonna... Well...
Holes too tight. Hole too tight.
It's simple when you're doing it, but you know. Well, that's how we're gonna do it. That's how we're gonna do it, man. You know, what if we used the blue car at the very beginning? Shotgun it. Ah, yes. Okay, I just got a stunning idea. I just got a stunning idea, and this may or may not work. It may or may not work. Flashback to the last stream, everybody, where we, had a funny accident. A stream where we started speedrunning. Oh yeah. Here we go. Ooh. Not like that. Propane. Better. How about we just throw it? God damn you. Okay, we've got to do a really good throw. Nope. That's the throw button. That's the throw button. You don't have to, like, physically throw it. It's some Wile E. Coyote shit. It really is. I'll take it. I will take it. Okay. Wait. Hang on, guys. You know how I said I ran out of pipe bombs so I couldn't blow a wall up? Well. Shit, that's not gonna be large enough. Blow that hole. Okay.
I wish you could play this, but it would murder my CPU. Just download more RAM, dude. That's what I did. Trust me, nothing pains me more than like gloating that your PC is decent. Because, you know, when I was growing up, I always had shitty PCs because that's, you know, how it was. You know, my family wasn't rich or nothing like that. And you just kind of settled with whatever you had. And playing games on like lowest settings and having it just like barely work and having the frame rate be like 2. Just how my fucking upbringing was when it comes to computer games. So, you know, I'm fine with games running like shit. It's just how it is, you know. There we go. And besides, I'll tell you one thing too. When you have a tight budget and when you're like, you can't get new parts for a PC, whatever, it makes everything related to PC building a fucking nightmare. It makes it so scary because you're like, I'm gonna fuck it up and everything will be ruined. You know, it's never a, I'll get it fixed. No, because you don't have that money. So you're like shaking your hands like, here I go. You know. That's gonna be in the way probably, so it's not good. Alright. Can you destroy the wall with the useless car? Hey, you know what? That's a good idea, man. I can't tell which one is sucky. This one. Oops! But it's fine, this one sucks anyway, so... See, the bushes can fuck you up! You know? Like, you get some grass in the car, and suddenly, well, run over, you know? And here we go, clear it out. Oh god, I don't know if it's gonna work or not, you know? You know what? You know what? Fine, so be it. Okay, I have an insane idea. Plank it down. We're gonna plank this fucking car down. A lot of this is like Gmod logic, but I don't mind. Let's make like a ramp. That's not gonna work. Oh, yes it is. Yes it is. That's all I need, man. Just so it's not a, like a hard slam off. Hard slam off. Actually, this might be ruining it. Okay. You're still playing Subnit? No, I'm not. This is a game called Kingdom Hearts. Alright, fuck it. Let's just do it. You can't break these cuffs, Joel. Alright, here we go again. See, that start is so slow, but... Okay, here we go, yes. Fucking perfect. We don't need that shit. We don't need that shit. Okay, fuck it. I might have to do another car. No, what a perfect start and what a shit ending. It might actually be still time. No. Okay. This is super theoretically possible to do. I just had really bad start here. But as you can see, you know... Okay, that's... The fucking... rock... was in the way. Okay, so just... shitty fucking execution... completely doable... in, you know... Dwayne The Rock Johnson...
Okay. Okay, yep. Yeah.
Good fucking start. I'll take it, I'll take it, I'll take it. Fuck!
Okay.
Fuck off.
Okay. I want to reposition this, I think. We're gonna immediately get into it as I'm doing this, so like, you know.
Ah, good!
Shit, fucking start getting stuck on these, like, you know, air balls, shit like that, you know.
A lot of heavy air.
Good, 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 good. I'll take that.
All right.
Okay-ish.
Scum! Scum!
Not the greatest start here, but that one was good though. Okay, that needs to be perfect. Fucking perfect.
Hit the plank.
Ooh, that was good. Shaved off a couple of seconds.
Okay.
Nah, not the greatest.
Oh no!
Every second will count. After Battletoad suit, I'm ready for everything, you know?
Yep.
Oof.
No!
Fuck off!
Yeah, sorry, I said first try, but, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta just do that fucking perfectly, man.
Okay. Here we go. And
this time for sure.
Oh!
Gotta put it a little closer, I think. Okay.
And go! Ah!
Beep, 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 beep!
Why are you like this? What is your problem, man? Dude, this car is slower than fucking running, I swear to God.
No, it isn't.
Why not use the spare race car? Yeah, maybe. Okay, dude, there's a garage right here I can... Well, no, I can't use that one. Okay, what's the closest car that I can use? Because fuck that car, dude. Fuck it.
Okay.
Ooh, water it!
Well, you know what? This one still works. This one still works, man. I honestly feel like it would be easier if I went this way instead. If I get this through here. Like, I'm swerving too much.
Jesus!
I just like go through the entire fucking thing. I don't know if I can do that actually. Do you think that I can go through here with the car? If I go through the gap. Wait, hang on, I have an idea. This is life or death right here, man. All this shit in the way, it's gonna cost me to like stop Mach 4 speed into going dead, like stop on a dime, you know. I know it. I know it's gonna be just like that. Okay. And we just drive and swerve. Alright, so be it. Well, chat, this is it. Will this be the one? Will this be the one? I don't know, maybe. Look at those horsepowers, man. Wow. Honestly, this feels faster to drive that piece of shit. And here we go. Not even that much faster. But that's fine. Good start, good start. No, that's all good. I'll take it. I'll just fucking take it. Come on! No! 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 Fuck yourself. Doable though, but fuck off. What a fucking piece of shit. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Okay, wasn't that great of a start, but it can be improved. Hopefully. Okay, yeah. Oh, you know what? I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. I'll take it, man. Won't take that fucking shit, though. Come on, man! Okay, first up, we're gonna fix that. I'm reaching too much of the car. Way slippy. Oh, it's dead now. Okay, put both wheels on the concrete. That's a good idea. Car dead. No! Fine, we're just gonna do this. And hope for the best. Well, that's mildly irritating. That is infuriating, man. Fuck off. Okay. That is unacceptable. That can't happen at the start. Just beep 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 beep. Like no.
Is it the grass that's causing this, like, shitty start? Is it the curb? But then, like, you know, it's gotta, I gotta instantly, like, is.
I don't know if that's gonna be enough, but you know, that's fine. Oh, good start. I like that. I like what I'm seeing. Okay, yes, yes, yes. No, good start. I'll take it.
Fuck!
Totally doable, but so badly executed, man. Okay. Gotta be quicker. Gotta be quicker, man. Okay. Gotta be quicker than that.
Bop, boom. Like that's bop, boom.
You know. Yep. Just like that. Yep. 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 Yep.
Yes, good start. Okay, now please get in the hole. Get okay. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it. Yes. Okay. No.
New plan. Get rid of that. Get rid of that shit so we don't have to swerve. Get rid of that shit at the start so we don't have to swerve. This swerve is, like, it's too much. Okay. Use the green car outside the wooden house. It's better. Okay. There we go. Yeah.
Get fucked. Get fucked.
Okay. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I don't have time to swerve it around and stuff, so. I'm just gonna do this. And bye bye.
Is this gate broken? Does that mean anything? Besides, well, gate broken, but you know what I mean.
He broke its feelings. It's not far at this level? Okay.
Whatever. Whatever. That's all fine. I don't have a single fuck.
Okay. Be careful with that. Yeah. Just keep going there. Collect that. Yep, 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 yep. Okay, and then I would drive straight here. I want to drive straight, just like that, yes.
And you're saying that that green car right here is much better. This guy right here.
Yep, 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 yep. You know, I'm gonna clear out all these lights beforehand because, screw it.
Why is there a rock there? Why would you put a rock there? You sadistic motherfucker!
Okay, clear this out.
Bye-bye.
Okay. What the hell? Okay, back that shit up. Thank you. Why wouldn't you make it easier to steal your stuff? Okay, this guy right here? Uh-uh. Alright. And then drive straight on through. Okay, I'm ready. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be the run.
Okay.
That's bad placement. Yeah, well, that's a bad viewer comment, man. That's not believing in the dream. Okay, I'm gonna leave that white car there. Eh. I'm not gonna smash into it. I'm not. This tree's gonna fuck you up. Nope. No, it ain't.
You like that? Yep.
That's a not an ideal start, but it'll have to do. We need coconut mall for this. Okay.
Don't like that.
Okay. Yep. Okay, not whatever.
Good. Yes! Good start, man! And keep that fucking momentum going.
You son of a bitch!
Yeah, good start. Like that. I like that. Shave off the angle in the first hole? Yeah, you know, you... Well, no, I can't. No. Here we go.
Fuck you. Okay.
That's good. Why can't I fucking do the start now? Oh!
Jesus, Lord on the cross.
Kind of a sloppy start. Very sloppy start.
But it might not matter that much. Because we have such a good start anyway. Don't hit that fucking rock!
Ooh, good momentum, we like that.
Okay, yeah, okay.
Yes! Just go!
Fucking get stuck on like...
Ooh, all this air is making me slippery. You know. Guys, I need a second car. I need a second goddamn car there. That fucking thing needs something else. Okay? That thing cannot fucking do it.
I say we go with this thing.
It's not good! But it'll have to do. How the f- that's not gonna fucking reach them. Will it? You think it'll do the job? By the way, this car is in the way. Move that shit. Get out of here. I wonder if the Jeep is fast. Maybe. You know what? I think I'll take the Jeep. Yeah, I'll take the Jeep. I'll take the Jeep. Alright, now everything should be in order. I mean, come on! Everything should be here, but my god, it's difficult. It's a difficult mission, man. It's a difficult mission. You know. You give me the opportunity to get all the paintings, I will get every single painting in the game, you know. You made a new piece of art for him. You know, it's kind of funny that we're, you know, really showing everybody, like, how did this thief steal all this and get away? It's like, you know? Alright, here. Here we go. Maybe back it up a little bit more. Alright, here we go.
You son of a fuck! You son of a fuck!
That's good. Not the greatest momentum there at the start, but it'll have to do. Okay. Yeah, I'll take that too. Don't get stuck on the grass. Why did I do that? Why the hell did I do that? Why the fuck did I do that? Why? Why'd I do that? Okay. That Jeep needs to be replaced with something. Like, that Jeep is okay. But we can do much better. We can do much better. Keep the Jeep. It's fine? You think a Jeep's fine? Because it's like, it's good to start up with. But the Jeep doesn't, like, carry, like... You know, it's like... It's like continuous, you know. Oh shit, that was not what I meant to do. I'll take it. Ooh, what a good start. Keep that shit going. Not the greatest of starts, but... whatever, just go. Fuck! I don't know why. See, my problem was there is that green car sucks. It's not good. That green car is awful, man. Jeep is faster. You know? Okay. Here's what I suggest we do. Jeep will carry us from here to the wooden house, and then it'll also drive over the grass, and at the very last section of the game, that's when we use the green. You know, that's how I think I should do it. Well, it is real. Fuck. Is there another Jeep? Or is this the only one?
You know what? I have a better idea. No shit. Actually, you know what?
Yeah, we'll see a little bit better.
Let's keep on going here. Okay.
Wait, is this the... This guy won't care about grass, will he? No. So, we'll use this. We'll use this.
Okay.
Doesn't feel like good to be on grass though, but whatever. Paint the rock for small eyes.
No, I'm good.
All right, this has to be it. After much reconsideration and struggling with this level, this should probably be it. Probably.
Hey, what's this? Who's this man? Oh, God damn it. All right, well, we do this then. Okay.
Ooh, here we go.
Run into the green car to stop suddenly. Yeah, that's what I was planning on doing. It's boonk, and just like get the rest.
Okay, this is a really tough mission, man. It's not easy.
Okay. Fast and the friendliest.
Here in my garage, got my new Frembergini.
All right, and. Not the greatest start, but
that is a terrible start, man. What the hell?
Oh, you fuck. Okay.
You, come on!
So that meant you're awful. You're awful to me, and I don't like it.
Has to be perfect, you know. Oh, but that's perfect. That's bullshit.
Okay.
What a terrible start. What a fucked moment.
Okay.
Ooh, I like that. Keep that going.
All right.
Go.
This thing doesn't ignore grass! What the fuck is that shit?! Doesn't ignore grass at all! No! That Jeep sucks! What the fuck, guys? What are you talking about? It was lie. Well, fuck off!
We're replacing this car. No. Uh-uh. It does not ignore grass. In fact, I think the green car that we started with worked way better. How good is this? I wonder. Hang on. It's fucking better than the last piece of shit. Dude, fuck this car. Or I could try the green one. I mean, like, at the very end, I mean, doesn't really matter that fucking much. You know? Like, I'm thinking this car. Jesus!
Okay.
Friend of colored car. Okay. Fuck. Can't believe how difficult this level got. Did I either wipe one into the ocean? Yeah. Okay. Leaving cars in the way. Keeping your race car is gonna save 3 seconds. Well, that's what I need. I was like 2 seconds off from winning, you know?
Beep 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 beep.
Okay, here we go, here we go. And 3, 2, 1. This is it, Luigi. This is it. Excellent start. It's gonna be a real... Yes, it is! No bullshit, please. Okay, I see kind of a problem here. I see a problem. We should just use that entire thing the entire way.
the... What a shit and good start. Whatever. Did a really good pattern though, but no. That was a great start. Ooh, that was great. It's like, wounds me, man. It wounds me. That's awesome, man. Damn it. Homie. Ooh. Lost a couple of seconds on that. Lost a couple of seconds on that. Okay, I have an idea. We're gonna reevaluate this a little bit. Because I am always fucking up where the car is going over the thing and the Jeep is waiting, but it's going at an awkward angle. That could help me out with a couple of seconds. And on top of that shit, at the very end, before I start driving that impossible, like, drift angle with the green car, Like, first of all, this should not be here. This should not be here. This should be here, you know. The Jeep is super slow, Joe. Yeah, but it's the only thing I can get us through here, because again, I need the grass. But here's the thing where it really fucks me up, right? This section right here could be way fucking better, right? This shit right here. This car is ruining it. It's in the fucking way. Use this Jeep instead, you sure? This one? Alright, I'll try, I guess. But it swerves a lot. You know? Fuck you. Fuck me. Whew. Getting nervous, man. I gotta go soon, guys. I'm out of time. I'm actually 5 minutes late. So I might have to finish this up very soon. Alright. Well, I'll try the other car. Later what? Lunch. Where are you always going, LOL? Food. Try it, I guess. We gotta practice this last part, by the way. This car will be fine for that. Okay, so we would drive here, right? Oh yeah, that's awesome, man. I'd love that.
It's gonna be so... Ugh, man!
Drive, drive, drive. Drive, drive, drive. Because this game operates under shitfuck logic. You know, where like, cars don't work this way in real life. You swerve the wheel and just the whole fucking thing starts rolling. Like, sometimes video games have too much tech to them. And there's too many physics, which make them like, play illogically, you know?
Okay. You want some weed, bro?
Okay.
The small bump at the start car. Also, keeping the race car if it survives would be great. Yeah. So I'm gonna go like this. Ah, fuck off.
There's too much momentum there. It's too much momentum. I have an idea. It's gonna sound insane, but I think this car at the very end might be the solution. I know that sounds crazy, but the fact that it's so small allows me to, like, go. Go like this, and then keep going, and then, you know. It's tough. It's real tough. But it might be too slow, yeah. I'll keep it as a alternative. Oh my god. Alright, I don't know if I can get the route any better than this. Dig a tunnel. Yeah. Wait, I have a fucked idea. I have a real fucked idea. Hear me out on this one. This last Jeep, because I cannot make that curve at the end with the car. Say I drive the car at the end, the green car, it's smashed through, right? I drive it off the cliff, and for the last section, the Jeep will be the carrier. Okay, try it. It might actually help, because it does ignore grass, which is the problem, you know. Who the fuck blew holes over my house, drove an excavator through, spray painted the yard, crashed all my cars, and stole my paintings? Okay. This is a tough mission, man. I mean, they're all kind of tough at the very end, but... You know, well, if you want to get all the optional items, which I am, so... he's still on this? Still on it? Okay. Here we go. Okay, I know what's been missing from this stream. That allows you to really kick ass at it. Here we go.
Good.
music ran out. Oh, it resets. Okay. Ah, yes. Ah, cool. Switch it up. I'll cash a long shot word. I'll just tell him, like, I'm busy, can't do lunch. Can't even do the start anymore, man. Fuck. Alright.
What the fuck? What? What? Camera! What is the camera doing? Stop it! Stop it! What? Why is it doing this? What the fuck? Why? What? The fuck was that? Why did it do that?
First try.
Holy fuck, that was difficult. I can't believe that. That ending sucks ass. This section at the end with the Jeep, fuck that part. Oh my god. Well, we did it. Holy bananas. That was a tough fucking cookie of a mission. God damn, man. Whoo! But we did it. This is not to be the hardest level. It had to be nerfed. Oh. Gun. Oh my god. Alright, guys. Well. Missing artwork. Good evening. I'm a claim adjuster at Kirsty Insurance Group. The investigation on an art incident that happened at Gordon Wu recently. Mr. Wu claims to know who is responsible for the stolen paintings, Mr. Lawrence Jr., but he's very keen on not involving the police. Gordon's account has caused him some financial strain recently, and it is in his best interest to bring the paintings back as discreetly as swiftly as possible. According to our tale, the paintings are hidden at the marina. I know Gordon would have been working with you in the past. How would you be able to have him out? Okay, cool. And look at it. Looking forward to blah, 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 blah. Oh my god, thanks. And heard about some skills, some tools. Ah, yeah, that's awesome, man. Well, I'll tell you what, I am dead tired after that. That was intense. That was an intense mission. I was gonna do more, but that was unnecessarily hard, you know. So I'm gonna say thank you for believing in the dream. Kumite, kumite. All right, guys. Well, I'd love to do the art tonight and do more Kingdom Hearts, but I am literally a half hour late. I'm gonna say thank you for watching. Thank you for cheering me on, man. Oh, that was tough as fucking nails. You know, but hey, it is what it is. Anyway, guys, I gotta go like right now. Amakuni's live. Gonna host her Spring Power Wash Simulator. So see you soon. thanks for enjoying the teardown and the Subnautica. We'll do Kingdom Hearts tonight. Peace out.